possibility of additional tornado touchdowns.
It looks like a tornado slashing toward I-75.
And historic flooding.
Pretty much lost everything.
And throughout the decades, we've seen it all in Georgia. And Severe Weather Team 2 has been there every step of the way to keep you and your family safe. This is WSB-TV, 75 years of weather.
Hello, and thank you for joining us. I'm Chief Meteorologist Brad Mintz.
I'm Wendy Corona.
I'm Justin Farmer.
And this year, we're celebrating the 75th anniversary of WSB-TV.
A major part of our legacy involves covering the weather. And Brad, that's where you come in, leading Severe Weather Team 2.
Right, Wendy. And throughout the decades, we've been there to guide you through every weather event. And we've always been committed to bringing